riding through the Berkley campus. This is where all the demonstrations happen. It's also where all the pretty people hang out. Okay, so we're in the hills of Berkley. We're heading up. We're trying to get to a high elevation for some views. I know, huh? We're in the Berkley Hills looking across to San Francisco here.
Oh yeah.
Pretty cool. Here's the Golden Gate Bridge. Finally, I'm not the one being towed. I'm always being towed on the hills, or even the flats. Sorry, I'm documenting it.
It's all right. Hello, campus tow service.
Yeah. It's only $300 for this tow, just so you know. Heck of a deal. We're at the Claremont Club and Spa. We were gonna have lunch, but burgers are 28 bucks and everything else is 50, so we're moving on. And people want different food. Stop for lunch.
Is that you?
I think so.
All right, so we lost two riders. We lost Jonathan and Sam. They had other things they had to do. And we gained a rider. We gained Daniel right there. Freaked him out. That was funny.
She said that boulder?
No, she just totally peed herself. She scared her to death to see him.
Oh, yeah. Got that effect too.
That too. So I guess we're at the stadium. Must be a football stadium here. So how do we get in? That is the question, huh?
Strategy, because with this, you can just stop anywhere.
True, huh?
It's amazing.
It's like riding a Segway.
You stop.
Do it again.
And go backwards.
That is cool.
That is.
So it only costs you $3,000 for your wheel.
Yeah, but you get twice the distance.
It's like a transformer.
Dude.
You get twice the distance.
You go around
bottles. Yeah. You go around, just like, you get your legs real wide.
Like the King song, the Big Skies.
It looks like a video.
It's the Berkley Stadium. We're heading to the Botanical Gardens right now. We're at the top of the hill, University of California, Berkeley, Lawrence Hall of Science. There's a big whale. And then, an amazing view. Thank you. Bay Bridge. Golden Gate Bridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a jump with your wheel off the
road. Oh no.
Seated by yourself. Erica, are you sure about seated first?
Yeah, don't let him get hurt, Jericho.
Yeah, maybe not seated. You can see the balance though. How does it go forward? Well, you don't want to ride it, but.
Yeah, no,
but
don't
how does
it
go forward? You just lean or just lean forward? Not good. Okay.
Yeah.
I usually teach people to seat it backwards. That's what I normally teach first.
Seat it backwards?
Seating now is harder.
You, huh?
Yeah, this works.
There you go. All right. How you doing? How you doing?
That'd be like really nice.
Yeah.
That's a really nice place.
To see this beauty, you know, this Sunday.
We're riding down the hill from the summit we were just at. Car? And deer.
What's that sponge?
Another car. Yeah, I think she wanted to cross the road and we foiled her plan. Steep hill here. Sure it doesn't show in the video, but it's pretty steep. And I hope she's being careful. Thank you. You gonna climb inside?
Yeah, let me climb on in there.
Okay, so we're downtown Berkley. There's some kind of a festival going on. I have no idea what it is. Jericho heard there was food down here, so that's why we're here.
It doesn't even want to turn.
You don't need to turn. You did it.